Good afternoon, YouTube. What's going on? It's Mesa back at it with some Destiny 2. All right, guys, I've got the motherload of images you've never seen before, including a bunch of concept art, as well as all the PlayStation exclusive stuff that's coming to Destiny 2. And that includes the new exotic weapon, the Borealis, the PvP map, Strike, and also you're going to see a whole bunch of pictures of the Arc Strider in action. Now, this was all from a press kit that Activision kindly sent me. I'm not out there at E3. I couldn't make it there. But you want to check out some other channels. I think NVIDIA, I'm probably saying the name wrong. I don't know anything about PCs. They're capturing PC gameplay today. So go and check Reddit. You know, I'll try and link it in the description. But the PC version looks amazing. I'm kind of regretting not having a PC. All my video editing and stuff I do is all on Macs. I know, bad showing it, right? Anyway, I'm not going to babble through. I'm going to let all the footage roll out. Check out all the images, and you see some really cool stuff, including some detailed shots of the new sniper, the Borealis, that's coming to PlayStation. And that's it. So do me a favor, guys. Drop a like in this video only if you see fit. Follow me on Twitter at Mesa Sean. Check out my stream, usually and always on YouTube. And that's it. I am out of here like Vladimir.